Police have clashed with protesters in La Rochelle, where demonstrations are taking place against an artificial water reservoir project in the area. One officer is reportedly suffering with burns, while five protesters are being treated for minor injuries. Six people have also been taken into police custody. The artificial reservoirs have received backlash for being a non-permanent solution, and there are concerns about their ecological impact.